Hi everybody, welcome back to Shell's Hook Nest. I'm coming to you from Davenport, Iowa, where I live with my husband, our daughter, 3 cats, and 5 kittens. I would like to thank all of the subscribers for coming back, and if you're new, hello, and thank you for joining me. This week's video will be short. I am still working on the one blanket. I have had some issues with it already, but I did get those taken care of, and I don't have my stitch marker in where I showed you last time, so I will go ahead and show you the blanket. So here it is so far. 2 of the elephants are finished, so I'm working on the third one. When starting this blue elephant, I actually had to go back and frog about to here, going across, because the legs of the blue elephant weren't matching up with the chart. So I had made a mistake somewhere and added in extra stitches where they didn't need to be added. And frogged it, redid it, and it is better now. So I would have been a lot further along in the yellow elephant had I not had to do that. Excuse me. But it's all better now. I will have this mailed out possibly by next week. I have to mail this and my nephew's christening blanket along with some clothes to Memphis. So we will see if I can get this done before June 1st, which I think I will. Only have 40 more rows to go, and then I can do 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's 11 rounds in the border. So I should have it done by June 1st. And then I will work on my sister's 2 blankets that will also need to be shipped out to Mississippi, along with some clothes and a book, because she's having my niece in July, and I would like for her to have them before then. That way, if she uses other detergents than I do, she can go ahead and have them washed and everything like that. So that is that. I will try and get a video up next week on the care package for my nephew. And that way you guys can see the finished blankets. I do have ends to weave in the back. But yeah, this is the blanket so far. I like it. That is all I have to show for this week. I hope you all have a safe and wonderful Thursday going into the weekend. Thanks for watching. Bye.